All right.
Come on, get in the car. We don't have much time.
Cutscene! Hi, I believe this is referencing some of the... I forget which Ant Super Robot anime this is.
Conference room. Please.
I think of spots for six pilots.
Hey, Sunnyside. Why's the kid here?
What's your beef? Do you not agree that he'll add a distinct flavor to our combat stew?
Ooh, freely puns now.
I do believe Ratchet will be watching over him personally. Isn't that right, Ratchet?
Indeed. I fully approve of him joining the Star Division. But Ratchet!
Subaru doesn't think he could do us much harm, even if he wanted to.
You too? Well, whatever. If he screws up, we can just fire him, right? So, anyway, what about the enemy?
They appeared right near the Statue of Liberty. They're destroying everything.
It appears it's about time for the stars to shine!
Miss Patacon's in the middle of cleaning her claws.
That's right. Let us explain. Turn on the main monitor, please!
Ah, our robots.
Please allow me. This is our pride and joy, the Super Telekinetic Assault Robot, Star. A real joy to see you again, Mr. Tiger. Mr. Wong, at your service.
Mr. Wong is my personal secretary, as well as our head mechanic.
Aha! Uh-huh.
Star is ready to launch any time, Mr. Tiger.
Okay.
So, any questions before we set out?
There is option. Oh, actually, time to ask about this. Okay. Who am I fighting? Team robots powered by Dark Venom. I'd like a dub pronunciation of that line, please. Venuma? Numa? Aha. Not a lot of intel. Alright, add more stars. Okay. Numa powered armored suit. Power this created battle the steam robots. They can be powered by individuals with their own strong Numa. Okay. Strong Numa, huh? Ay-ya-hee! Ay-ya-ho! I'm sorry. I can't do the full dance. I have a cat on my lap. Um but bigger than the older versions. The Kobu, I think, are from the first original game. Aha. And they got bunny ears. Okay, and, mine is a melee type. And about the mission. Our objectives. Alright, beat all the robots. Don't get wrecked. And civilians are clear of the area. Alright, so building points with Cherry and Enry. I wonder if that gets me like discount, like gets me buffs or anything like that. Since they're part of the combat review, but they're not combatant and they don't deploy in the field. The usual level up system doesn't necessarily work there. I try to keep you safe.
Is everyone ready? Now is the time! All the world's a stage, and it's showtime! Wretched, lead us out!
I think you're trying to say is Big O, showtime!
You got it. Star Division, get ready to shine!
Or I should say, passed in the name of God, ye not guilty.
I like your enthusiasm, Lieutenant. Good luck out there. You don't need to be so energetic. Anyway, try not to die. You sound a little forced to Subaru, Lieutenant.
Shinjiro reporting!
That, Shinjiro. Silo 2 is connected. Star is ready. Please stand by.
Like a chainsaw punch and a whip.
Subaru here. Say when.
Combat fan. Knives? Okay.
Moving sling catapult into position.
Oh, wow. Wait, sling ca- Oh, we're being launched out of a slingshot. You're launched out of a literal slingshot.
Proceed, Ahab. You're clear.
And now, it's showtime!
Alright, Ahab, prepare for liftoff! Go!
Okay. Save my game. All right, let's check. Ooh, I've leveled up my condition. Nice. Subaru and Sharon are fairly motivated. All right. Let's do the combat. So I guess we're a bit like Deus Ex, so that they're both, this is a little like Deus Ex, so both games have tutorial missions on Liberty Island.
Liberty Island? Statue of Liberty? What a joke! Liberty is a worthless ideal. And to prove it, I'm going to destroy you all!
Okay, so it looks like my gameplay speed just kind of dropped for a second. How am I doing for frame rate? No frame skip. So this is like probably an emulator thing, I think. I would be playing this on actual original hardware. Only reason why I'm not is because my long story short, my PS2 controller, either my PS2 controller died, or my PS2 controller port died. So, we'll see how this goes.
It's time to take you to court. Let's bang the gavel, right, Ratchet?
It's not intentional, but with how the voice got sluggish due to the... Alright, did I? Okay, this is actually ruining some of the... Oof. Well, this is not good. Let me fix the settings for this. Alright, speed hacks. No. Multiword isn't working. Okay. Audio. Back to good, it looks like.
Huh? You say something, Karen? Come on, that's not cool. What kind of leader acts like
there
that?
We go. Sorry about that there. I think I fixed the settings. And as far as for keeping it in, it's the big line. So, hey, live everybody.
It's not like you to lose your focus during battle. If there's a problem, we should retreat.
No, we're not gonna let them wreck the Statue of Liberty. All right. Here we do. So I can do team up moves here, possibly with Ratchet.
Yes, Captain.
Okay. Alright, you know what? Just the basics at least. Okay. Alright. This is actually an animated cutscene. This is not an engine. Okay. Alright, so this is... Okay. So in the thread on RPGNet, we were talking about this, they compared this to... Akira Chronicles, which I admit I have not played. But... this fits with that. So... hey, I'm getting my... primer for Valkyria Chronicles. And it's free movement. But it doesn't rewind, but there's gonna be a movement rewind. Okay. Okay, the number of attacks you can do is based on how much mobility is points are left. Oh, you inverted the... Oh, oops. Okay, I sucked there.
Watch how I do things.
Aha!
I can handle this, even if I'm injured.
Hang on. Thinking about the last? So that mean you do AoE attacks?
As flowers wilt, so too shall you. Snow, moon, flower. Now. Lunatic bloom.
The weird. Oh no, it's more just you just opening up right with fireball. Okay. So it looks like, okay, once I hit that point, yep, then I can use, have access to defense, and it's my turn. Okay.
This is the law of the land! You are guilty! Time to pay! Now suffer the burning chain! In the name of the law, you are terminated.
Watch how I do things.
Right on my turn now? Well, I kind of screwed that up. My first turn up. Okay. All right. So you don't get XP for finishing off enemies. So. There we go.
Raging Tiger! Heaven! Earth! Man! Here I come! Tiger! Fang!
And the guy the boss softened up, so at the very least, should get me... I'll get XP for kills. But... probably gets me some... All right. Ah, okay. I see this works. All right. But this time I got the defense up, so I'm in better shape. Okay. That actually works pretty well. I'm glad I like saved the AP for defense. Then we need to heal up.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.